TV-2AU set for 6V6GT. That meter is supposed to be at 50. I can't get it any lower than 60. This meter is supposed to be 12.5. That's fine. This plate voltage is 230. That's fine. The screen volts is supposed to be 225. And I can't get it above 215, 218. There's the signal line. I can get that. That's fine. I think that GM centering is supposed to be there. Obviously, the quality is not going to be on because I don't have the tube plugged in yet. Any help would be greatly appreciated. Thank you.